Congratulations to the Center for Sign Linguistics and Deaf Studies at the Chinese University of Hong Kong. The university introduced a bilingual deaf education program targeting deaf and hard of hearing children from infancy to secondary education. Deaf and hearing students study together in the same classroom, receiving sign language and oral instructions simultaneously.
It is our great honor to receive the Silver Project Award this year. I would like to say thanks to the funders and donors who support our work for the last 13 years. And I also want to say thanks to Professor Gladys Tang and our beloved deaf and hearing colleagues. Without their support, we will not be successful to support our deaf children to their best.